great time today?
I loved it. It was, I don't know how to describe it. It's just, you know, when you're going over the Bay Bridge in your vehicle, or like your car or something, or like, I don't know, you get to see the thing up close. You get to see details you didn't see before. It's just, it's hard to describe. Like I said, it is beautiful out today.
Are you coming back next year?
Probably.
Well, thank you so much for coming. Have a great day.
I will. You too.
Jan Clark.
Where'd you come from today to come to the race?
Pasadena, Maryland.
Somebody told me that you're maybe older than 70.
I'm 80 years old.
What'd you do to train for the race?
Well, I walk every day about 4 miles, and I just did that for the, I've been doing it for a long time. Run was fantastic. This is the first time I've did a 10K, and I was a little bit worried about going that distance, but it went perfect, and it was a beautiful view from the bridge, and the weather was just delightful.
Oh, that is great. Will you come back next year?
I sure will, and it was well organized, and everything went very smoothly.
Great. Beer.
Yeah.
Can you tell me a little bit about that?
It's my son's site. I run on beer.com.
Oh,
so it's all about the beer.
That's great.
So you run because you know there's beer at the end. It's the only way to do it.
How was your run today?
Fantastic. 13 minutes faster than last year.
Yeah, these are my friends. Yeah, get them in there.
Okay,
yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Good friends. Two, they ran it too.
Sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. And I think of all the things, what you're doing, and I ain't a big picture. Since you come on home, well, my body has been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress.
Outstanding.
Great.
How about the after party?
Even better.
Even better. You recommend the after party to people that don't even run?
I recommend
absolutely.
It. Every race has a rabbit.